don't you wanna go? I'm going to some place where I've never been before. I'm going where the water tastes like wine. I'm going where the water tastes like wine. We can jump in the water.
going to the bottom. We better get all this material off the top. First, we'll dump that dirty water out. We'll put some fresh water in. I'm just going to float this right in front of you. I'll just take the pan and float it right there. Get the big rocks for me. Wash them off over the pan and just get rid of those.
Like this?
Yeah. It's not a nugget. We'll get rid of that one.
Like this?
That one can go.
There we go.
Like all the ones that are the color gold?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, is this gold?
Just the rock.
What is color? I thought.
That's just a rock. We'll get rid of that one. I think old Billy would hire you and me as rock pickers. You think you would? Eh? Would you like to be a rock picker? Here we go. Okay, that's got her here. Now, grab a hold of that pan. We're going to shake them side to side like this. Tilt that pan forward. I leave about an inch between the gravel and the edge. Never shake it out this way to walk the gold out of the pan. We want to shake the material in the pan. Get that heavy gold going to the bottom. Now we stop, we tilt the pan forward, push the pan in the water and lift up. And you'll see that wave take that top layer of gravel away. Three times. Take on more water. Just like that. What do you think? You like gold pan?
I never tried.
You never tried it? Well, have a look. Do you see any gold in there? Not yet. You gotta keep going. That rock can go. Side to side. You bet. Wash a little bit of that away. Just like that. She'll have another look. Nope, you still gotta keep going. In a second, I'll backwash this and we'll see if we can spot where your gold's hiding. You can tell me right now. I'm going to take that much water and backwash it. Switch them around. Now, did you see any gold? Look at all the gold up here. Look at her gold sitting right up here. Oh, that's good news. Well, you're pretty good at this.
You're, and I never even tried it.
Never tried it before.
And I never even.
Now somewhere in the black mining hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. And one day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, he said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, we're in the next room at the hoedown. A Rocky burst in and grinning a grin. He said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, he drew fast and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Said, Rocky, you met your match. And Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able. And now Rocky Raccoon, he fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out, and he left it no doubt.
Buzz rolling round in my brain. I haven't been drinking, but it feels pretty good just the same. It must be contagious, it looks like it's going around. It's cool once you catch it, can't keep your feet on the ground. From Utah to Texas, Minnesota, Mississippi, too. Or Nevada, no matter where you live, this buzz is for you. I said, come on, come on, let's get something started. Oh yeah, come on, come on, let's start something now. Here we go.
We're gonna rock
this country.
We're gonna rock
this country. Everybody.
Thank you. evening, baby, when the sun goes down. Ain't it lonesome, ain't it lonesome, when your baby can't be found.
Well, now if you love your baby and you treat him right, but he keeps on fussing at you every day and night,
he's gonna trifle on you.
Oh, come on in, Miss Kitty. They'll do it every time.
And when your baby starts to step in, Lord, you really lose your mind.
Now, if your baby's mean, take a tip from me. Woman, lock him up at home and throw away the key.
He's gonna trifle on you.
Trifle on you.
They'll do it every time.
And when your baby starts to step in, Lord, you really lose your mind.
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now.
I've been a I've been stood up, I've been shook down, I've been dragged into the sand. And the big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love. I've been uptight most every night, walking along the streets of this old town. Not a friend around to tell me troubles to. A good old car, she done broke down, cause I drove into the ground. The big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love. Yonder across the plain, the big drive wheels are rolling along the ground. I'm gonna get on board and I'll be homeward bound. I ain't had a home good meal, Lord, eat one now. The big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love. From a boy who found the time to write to a lonesome girl somewhere in the night. He sent me a railroad ticket too. He took me to his loving arms. The big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love.
let's cruise. Don't be confused.
The way is clear.
And if you want it, you got it forever. This is not a one-night stand, baby.
Yes.
So let the music take your mind. Just release and
to me every time I play. My old guitar, a melody, a song. And Rose, I know you're waiting out Alberta way for me to come back home and settle down. Alberta Rose, I miss you. The ranch, the rolling foothills far away. the songs of old Alberta, I sing them every day. Rose, I'm coming home to stay. Rose, I hear your name tonight as Alberta lures my soul. On the westerlies that whisper in my window, you're home alone and waiting for that sunny day. Well, darling, tell your heart I'm on my way. Alberta Rose, I miss you. The ranch, the rolling foothills far away, and the songs of old Alberta, I sing them every day. Rose, I'm coming home to stay. Alberta Rose, I miss you. The ranch, the rolling foothills far away, and the songs of old Alberta, I sing them every day. Rose, I'm coming home to stay. Rose, I'm coming home to stay. Rose, I'm coming home to stay. Alberta Rose.
Sweetheart of the mountains, with with your bonnie eyes of blue. Once again I'll say I love you, while the birds sing all the day. When it's springtime in the Rockies, in the Rockies far away.
Some time for rambling, I'll take you by the hand and we come true. I'm gonna climb that mountain high. I'm gonna see what's on the other side. And I'm gonna kiss this town goodbye. I'm gonna climb that mountain. Oh, if I stay here forever, what will I have to show? But if I make it over, well then everyone will know I'm gonna climb that mountain high. I'm gonna climb that mountain high. I'm gonna see what's on the other side.
There's a husky, dusty maiden in the Arctic. In her igloo, she's waiting there in vain. Oh, I guess I'll put my mucklucks on and ask her if she'll wed me when the ice worm nest again. In the land of the pale blue snow, where it's 99 below, and the polar bears are roaming o'er the plain. In the shadow of the pole, I will clasp her to my soul. We'll be happy when the ice worm nests again. Oh, the wedding feast will be seal oil and blubber. In our kayaks we'll roam the boundless main. How the walruses will turn their necks to rubber. We'll be happy when the ice worm nests again. In the land of the pale blue snow, where it's 99 below, and the polar bears are roaming o'er the plain. In the shadow of the pole, I will clasp her to my soul. We'll be happy when the ice worms nest again. Blinking icebergs bound around us, she'll present me with a bouncing baby boy. All the polar bears will dance around around us, and the walruses will click their teeth with joy. In the land of the pale blue snow, where it's 99 below, and the polar bears are roaming o'er the plain. In the shadow of the pole, I will clasp her to my soul. We'll be happy when the ice worm nests again.
Down life's crooked road, lots of things I never know, and cause of me not knowing I now find trouble got in the trail. Spent the next 5 years in jail. Should have read that detour sign. Detour, there's a muddy road ahead. Detour, paid no mind to what it said, detour. Oh, these bitter things I find should have read that detour sign. When I got right to the place where it said about face, I thought that all my worries were behind. But the farther I go, the more sorrow I know. Should have read that detour sign. Detour, there's a muddy road ahead. Detour, paid no mind to what it said. Detour, all these bitter things I find. Should have read that detour sign. I got stuck in the mud, all my hopes dropped with a thud. I guess that my heartstrings are made of twine. Had no willpower to get from the hole that I'm in yet. Should have read that detour sign. Detour, there's a muddy road ahead. Detour, paid no mind to what it said. Detour, all these bitter things I find. Should have read that detour sign. Should have read that detour sign. Should have read that detour sign.
Out of tempo, keeping perfect rhythm with the song on the radio.
birds are singing springtime in the mountains, and my heart is singing apple blossom time. Love is blooming in the Okanagan Valley, and little Okanagan Okie, you're all mine. I don't care if all the world might think I'm hokey, when I'm strolling in the moonlight on the trail with my sweet little Okanagan Okie. She's the fairest little blossom in this vale. Little blossom, forever true, Okanagan Okie, I love you. And of all the pretty flowers, I have loved you from the start. Okanagan Okie, blossom of my heart. The birds are singing springtime in the mountains, and my heart is singing apple blossom time. Love is blooming in the Okanagan Valley, and little Okanagan Okie, you're all mine. I don't care if all the world might think I'm hokey, when I'm strolling in the moonlight on the trail with my sweetheart Okanagan Okie. She's the fairest little blossom in this vale. Little blossom, forever true, Okanagan Okie, I love you. And of all the pretty flowers, I have loved you from the start. Okanagan Okie, blossom of my heart. Little Okie, you're the blossom of my heart.
Never thought of ever leaving, but you're hollering. Let the memories of a coal miner's daughter.
I'm brought down in pieces, brought to the blacksmith shop, assembled and repaired there also. All of the equipment used underground, made of metal, wear down, break down, brought to the blacksmith shop, doctored up, brought back out, put online again. Now if you look to my left, you'll notice this yellow car on the wheels here on the tracks. That could have been one of the cars that was used to get the ore out of the mine. It would have been pulled by a battery-operated locomotive called a Loki. It would have pulled in.
From heaven to hell, he passes each day. Can you blame the poor miner for spilling some pay on rum runner's booty to steal his resolve? Can you blame the poor miner? Can you blame the poor miner? Those temperance ladies are raising the roof till you can't lay your hands on anything proof. But we've never spent a day not seeing the light. Can you blame the poor miner? Can you blame the poor? The coal, then climbs back out of that cavernous hole. To a constant reminder, mountains will move. Can you blame the poor miner? Can you blame the poor miner? 30 men lost when the Bellevue did cave, and Hillcrest cold, blank of graves. Somehow he's hewn it all from his mind. Can you blame the poor miner? Can you blame the poor miner? His need to unwind. Wife and children to feed on his wage. If he stands with the union to better his lot, can you blame the poor miner? Can you blame the poor miner? From hell to heaven he passes each day. Is the light at the end of the tunnel, they say. Can you blame the poor miner? It might be his last.
happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Happy trails to you till we meet again. Happy trails to you until we meet.
That's all, folks.